Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to do some more long dwarf the chosen. And I am pretty early in my second attempted Ironman run, and we've been given this mission. So in my first campaign, I fucked this one up pretty bad. Let's see how this one goes. Oh, and I have to remember to pause the recording when we're lifted off. So let's see.
Commander, I'm getting faint traces of a signal coming through. Someone on the ground is trying to reach us, but I can't make it out. Keep your eyes peeled for possible contacts down there.
Can we add anything to your weapon? No? Okay. Let's see. Yes. Maybe let's have you sit this one out, but let's bring the Templar with us. Get a smoke bomb, I mean flashbang, and you get a flashbang. And maybe let's give you an updated weapon. Yeah, this one. Let's go. Oh yeah, pause.
Menace 1-5, coordinates of the advent train are locked in. Move to secure. Eliminate all hostiles.
Commander, I'm getting faint traces of a signal coming through. Someone on the ground is trying to reach us. But I can't make it out. Keep your eyes peeled for possible contacts down there.
Cool landscape. Okay, so we have landed. First things first. Sniper goes in overwatch. Wherever you are.
Affirmative, covering nigh. On target position now.
You go to full cover here.
Overwatch.
What's that? Oh, it's just those weirdo plants. You cover.
Overwatch. You have my trust. My watch begins. I go as ordered.
Really would like to get everybody onto this higher thingy anyway, so
I will not waver.
We won't attack just yet.
confirmed.
You get closer to the others.
On Overwatch. To victory. My senses are keen.
Stay here.
Hook.
All the way back here.
Moving there. Watch order confirmed. Affirmative.
Here. And you follow everybody. Here, we've been here already. Distance you're no use anyway, so
let's solid copy.
Risk it and get you over there. This is not a good cover, so
eyes on the prize.
You stay here, you go here.
Onward. No one gets by me.
And you really should get out there. Standing by.
Eyes on the prize. Accept your fate.
A whole lot of that anymore.
Nailed him.
took his shot. Okay then. I mean, this is a little bit too juicy to not use.
A focused strike of power. For the call.
Victory. And you should get out of there as well.
I go as ordered.
Half cover is better than flanked. Oh no. Oh no. Bad kind of panic. The one to go.
As you order.
You are. use up the flashbang.
Catch!
Oh, we didn't remove the panic. Oh shit. Okay, you. Let's do a very risky move.
Moving to designated position.
Okay, way too risky.
On my way.
Just make yourself an extra target. To the beastie? No, okay.
I comply.
Watch.
No one gets by me.
Okay, you.
Heading there now.
Reposition.
Designated coordinates. Overwatch.
This is not good enough. Let's just blow you up.
Throwing explosive.
I want to be sure. Round.
Cover me! Reloading!
You are reloading, yes.
No trespassers!
You.
As you order.
Even how cool this map is.
I'll keep a watchful eye.
you here, but then let's bring you. I want her here, so he goes here.
As you command.
For now.
I will watch. Stepping off.
Into yellow, into unknown, big no-no. Alright, let's roll.
Overwatch! I move.
Advent
approaches.
Aha.
That's the equipment we're after. We'll have to do our best to avoid destroying the gear while we secure the area.
Launch!
Closer, but I like what I see.
The path is clear. Suffer the light.
I'm gonna guess there's another pod somewhere. Oh no! No, 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 no. How many moves do we have? You guys are too far.
I'm on the move.
Oh no, oh no, oh no. No, we're playing it safe. Get to the civilian? No? Okay, you do it.
I strike for my people!
Okay, and that's where the other one is.
You will torment us no longer!
Stay clear of those turrets.
Uh-oh.
We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
My hand.
hoping to get more soldiers, but okay. Okay, not good enough.
Scanning.
Okay.
Target location.
Oh, here.
Hostiles pacified.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
No, we don't take photo here.
We must never allow these dissidents to fill our hearts with fear. Their victory today is a minor footnote in history. A small bump on the path of salvation the elders have set forth for us.
I don't think I utilized the Templar very well. I was hoping that the civilian would become a rookie. If it's just supplies, then...
false vision. That is the purpose of all skirmishers. Until it is done, there can be no other path for us.
Getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
I would look at the bar, but then the bartender will start babbling.
Our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
Okay, we have two engineers. We have supplies. So yeah, let's assign one.
Commander, you should establish contact with the local resistance network as soon as possible. The aliens are undoubtedly moving forward with their plans.
Undoubtedly. Oh, shit.
Commander, remote reconnaissance indicates the aliens have a UFO hunting for our position. We need to be careful about where we pick our flight paths.
Gotcha.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Let's do some autopsy.
Though I was never witness to one myself, countless observers attest to the existence of a much smaller, less intimidating variant of the sectoid that took part in the original invasion. In the time since, this new being, the product of clear genetic manipulation, is now a familiar face to our forces operating in the field.
I've seen members of the crew quietly glancing at the scar on my neck. If I wasn't forced to remove the chip myself, the incisions might have been cleaner.
Commander, we can now work to establish contact with local resistance groups operating out of regions around the globe. Once we've collected sufficient intel to make contact, we'll need to scan the target region for the operative signal.
Alrighty. Yes. I think right now we can carry on without an engineer. Oh, 5 days. That's pretty good. Of course, the 5 days is when we're sitting in the base. Anywho, I think made my own little bit of progress, so I think I'm gonna end this episode here and today's session as well. Thank you very much for watching. I think soon we will make contact and chat. I will see you then. Bye.